So before we get to the rest of this video, I just want to say this video is being sponsored by DistroKid. And some of you guys may say, what is DistroKid? What are you talking about, RMC? Well, let me tell you a little bit about DistroKid. DistroKid is a digital distribution service. Basically, what that means is that you can distribute all your music just using one digital platform. So everybody knows there's more than one streaming platform. There's Apple Music, Spotify, iTunes, Pandora, and the list goes on. Basically, what DistroKid does, it makes your job a lot easier. All you got to do is use DistroKid, and it's going to distribute your music to all those streaming platforms instead of doing it one by one, which is kind of annoying anyways. And the best thing about DistroKid is you can easily upload your music on it. It takes literally like 10 seconds to upload a song. Just put your album cover. It's perfect for any producer or any artist just trying to get their music heard. And let me not forget to mention that they also collect all your royalties from all those different streaming platforms. So you can also get paid just using one platform. I mean, why not use it, right? I wouldn't be telling you guys all this information if I wasn't a member myself. But the most amazing part about DistroKid is that they only charge $19.99 for a whole year. And that's what's really jaw-dropping about it. As soon as I heard that, I said, I gotta hop on. And let me tell you, uploading music's never been easier. So if you're a producer or an artist and you're still trying to find ways to showcase your music or just upload your music to a lot of different streaming platforms, I really suggest you start using DistroKid. Your life's gonna be so much easier. The best part about this video is that you get a 7% discount off if you sign up with my link, which I'm going to leave down in the description. You can't miss it. So really, guys, I encourage you guys to use DistroKid. It's super easy to upload, and it's only 20 bucks a year. I mean, that's like two combos at McDonald's. And if you use the link down in my description, you save 7%. So, I mean, I really think it's a no-brainer. I'm just trying to help y'all out, all right? Let's get to the rest of this video.
Bless those keys, the RMC.
So I was recently in the Ocean podcast. It was a dope podcast. I really enjoyed talking to my boy Ocean. You know, yeah, crazy man. Schedule, but it works, man.
Yeah, that's I guess that's what you gotta do to get it cracking, innit?
Yeah. I've known him for a couple years already through the internet, ever since he started off on YouTube. I think I met him when he had like 2,000 subscribers and we collabed on a beat. You guys can check that out on my IG. But yeah, man, if you guys haven't seen or heard that podcast, you guys should definitely go hear it. We talked for like an hour and a half and just about life and about social media, how we got started and what to do, and also how sometimes music producers get the short end of the stick. Not always, but you should just check it out. I thought it was a good podcast.
You can always control your routine and your reason. No, I can't control my routine. Yes, you can.
Okay, so for you guys that don't know, I just released a free MIDI pack. Yes, absolutely free. I released it on Thursday. It has about 8 melodies, and they all have the MIDI stems. So if you guys haven't downloaded that yet, I don't know what you guys are waiting for. It's absolutely free. If you guys haven't downloaded yet, I'm gonna leave the link down in the description. Just go look for that because you guys don't want to miss out. What you guys hear me playing right now? That's one of them. It didn't sound exactly like that, but I was playing those chords, so that melody's in there. So for this video, I'm just gonna cook up with one of my melodies that I made for the sample pack. So yeah, let's get this. Like NBA YoungBoy type vibes. Definitely YoungBoy. I know I usually don't tell you what key I'm playing in. Well, sometimes I do, right? But I was playing the key of A minor, and then I just went down to F minor. No, F major 7. And the through note is G, of course. Back to A minor. So I was just playing this right here. I was like, let me pull the keyboard up so you guys can see. Thank you. was pretty much the melody I made for that one. But there's 8 different ones in that MIDI pack. Not all of them are the same. So go cop that. Free. I mean, come on. It's free.
Kids, RMC.